So today, I would like to talk about meditation. Meditation is about the cultivation of two qualities, concentration and inquiry. Concentration is resting our attention on an object in our experience, like the breath, for example. Inquiry is looking deeply into that object and experiencing its changing nature. Concentration, we do two things when we try to concentrate in meditation. First, we try to focus. But this is quite difficult, to pay attention to the breath moment to moment. So then we become distracted, and then we have to do the second thing in meditation, which is returning to the breath. And this is actually the most important part of the meditation, is to return to the breath again and again. And this actually will help us to calm the mind. Because generally, the mind is very busy with all kinds of thoughts. We have different mental habits of planning, ruminating, etc. And so the more we do that, the more we feed it. But with the meditation, when we focus on the breath, we're not feeding all these habits. Then if we get lost into these habits, we suddenly realize, oh, I am thinking of something else. I'm planning, ruminating, fantasizing. Let's gently go back to the breath. And actually, each time we return to the breath, we dissolve the habit, and we dissolve its power, and then it can return to its functioning of reflecting and or analyzing. So in that way, we become more free with the mind, more spacious with the mind. We can think when we want or not, if we don't want or don't need to. Inquiry is looking into the experience. For example, with the breath, if you look into the air that we breathe at the nostril, we can notice it comes in a little cooler, comes out a little warmer. And so just to experience a changing nature. And why? Because often we have a tendency to make things more permanent than they are. Things change all the time. We do not seem to live that way. I have a problem? It's forever. It was always like this. It will always be like that. What actually came upon certain conditions. And so meditation, the inquiry part of the meditation, helps us to be more in tune with a changing, flowing condition present. And this helps us to be more clear. So meditation, by cultivating concentration and inquiry, helps us to develop calmness and clarity, which then becomes creative awareness, which then will manifest as wisdom and compassion.